such a disappointing pair. I prayed so hard for you. It saddens and hurts me that the two young men whom I raised to believe in the Ten Commandments have returned to me as two thieves with filthy mouths and bad attitudes. Get out, and don't come back until you've redeemed yourselves.
You got us into this parking lot, pal. Now you get us out.
You want out of this parking lot? Okay.
Would there be anything else?
Yes, do you have a Miss Piggy?
Burgers. Yeah, lots of space in this mall. Disco pants and haircuts.
Yeah.
Bums won their court case, so they're marching today.
What bums?
The fucking Nazi party.
Illinois Nazis. I hate Illinois Nazis.
Heil Hitler!
Excuse me, I don't think there's anything wrong with the action on this piano.
Well, I heard about the fella you've been dancing with all over the neighborhood. So why didn't you ask me, baby? Or didn't you think I could? Well, I know that the boogaloo is out of sight, but the shingling's a thing. Do it right.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good.
Oh, how you doing? Name John. What's your name?
Take these axes.
Naturally. And as usual, I gotta take an IOU.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're sure glad to be here in Kokomo tonight. We're the good old Blues Brothers, boys, band from Chicago. Sure hope you like our show. I'm Elwood, my brother Jake.
Well, my temperature's rising and my feet on the floor.
Ain't no Hank Williams song.
Hey, why'd they turn off the lights?
Maybe they blew a fuse.
I don't think so, man. Those lights are off on purpose.
Okay, we gotta figure out something these people like and fast.
Hey, I've got it. Remember the theme from Rawhide?
Gil Faber, Rowdy Yates.
What key? Hey, good country key.
Rawhide and eight.
Someone to love,
sweetheart to miss,
sweetheart to miss.
Richard J. Daley Plaza.
That's where they got that Picasso.
Yep.
Taxes, right?
Right.
This money is for the year's assessment on the St. Helena the Blessed Shroud Orphanage in Calumet City, Illinois.
$5,000. It's all there, pal.
seat.
She was perfect.